Easy. Yeah, baby. Yeah. We're just tearing shit up.
I would hope that we would begin.
No, we're just good.
Desperate.
We killed level 20s yesterday, so.
Okay.
These guys are nothing.
Looks like we're going to the same place, so we could try again.
Oh, good, good. Alright, fought off some guys. Got a crate. Nothing good, nothing good.
I think there's some, like, 13s or something this way. I remember correctly.
Is that right?
I think there's a crate over here.
Oh, whoa, whoa! I like that animation.
Yeah.
Easy.
Mm-hmm.
That's what we do. Ha!
see where we are. Okay, that's good.
It wrecked. Boom.
Where I thought we were. You know.
Oh, you know where we are.
Yeah, somewhere.
We're in this general vicinity of this area that we are in.
That is 100% true.
What's going on over here, boys? The fuck?
Shut up, go outside.
Hey, meow. What's new, pussycat?
Saw some little 20 dudes up there. Oh, there's a bounty. There's guys.
I'd turn your volume up so I could hear you. Because I have to fucking have my game volume up a little bit so I can hear people talking in the game.
I turned my master down. Turn my master up, and then I turned the.
Yeah, I should probably just turn sound effects down or whatever. Oh, come on! That fucking rocket went around him like 10 times.
Alright. Alright, yeah, there's some really strong guys up here.
Let me fix that real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't need my sound effects up, because that's just... Nah.
Yeah, fucking smacked the shit out of me. I got him with a good crit, though.
That's all that matters.
Yeah.
I'm
stuck.
Fuck.
Aren't you supposed to, like, go back to your phone? Oh, he didn't go back to his phone.
E.T. did not go home.
No. That motherfucker.
Listen here, boys. We got some more health this time. We're gonna locate that
please,
cove.
You guys. Oh, yeah, someday. We'll get there.
Wah!
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know. I've had that with some things, too, where, it, like, your gun goes over it, but it won't shoot over it for some reason.
Oh. The other way. That's right, it was just that guy. Unless you keep going that way. Stop going that way. Go past him.
Yeah. Alright, okay.
Just fucking walk over here, they went back. They went back to the hole they fucking found out.
This time, they didn't last
time. Well, yeah, when you see them run away.
Well, I didn't, you did. Is there any health stations we could loot? It's in here. Ice one. Damn it. Oh. I didn't know we had that.
There's literally nothing in it. That's weird. Oh, wait, what's that?
What was the point of that, then?
There's a random quest or something that goes in there.
Yeah, probably.
And that's just locked. Straight locked.
There's another health pack over here. In the corner.
Yeah, that's it.
The enemy could be anywhere. Especially right here. Ow, fuck. Turn the music down to. There we go. It's just too loud sometimes. Level up like a boss. What's up? Because you know why. Get deleted.
Alright, there's a health station here.
I like how they don't give a shit about you.
Because they fucking know better. I love that you're always running into new areas and attracting more enemies.
Fuck yeah, dude.
When you're like trying to run away from guys, you go back to the same area and you're gonna be okay. Bounty
detected. Exercise caution. Gotta keep it interesting.
It doesn't need to be non-stop. It's always two.
Bam, 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 bam. It's over here.
That's where we gotta go.
I'm waiting for an ambush. Maybe another one of those robots.
Dude, that was fucking so out of the blue.
The subway.
Oh, that's where they teach you about. Oh, okay. Tiny bit. I'm not using a rocket launcher any fucking. I'm not shooting myself.
Nice. Damn you, Snack Master. Boom. Oh yeah, didn't even see him. Hooah! Missed me. Whoa. Almost got the big one. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. Damn, this is a long way.
Well, you went the wrong way in the beginning. So we're going around like a big circle.
Yeah. Creds, baby. I don't know why the little imp things carry around credits, but whatever.
Because they want to be the followers.
Makes all the sense in the world. And then some. We're here.
Ta-da.
Recycle. Oh, Captain Planet. Oh my god, we're so cool.
Oh yeah. They do be scared when we roll in.
No, he's adorable.
He's pretty cool, I like him. Not only because he's hot.
He looks like a fucking dunkle.
Yeah. Hey, welcome to you, bro.
How did you find us? This is supposed to be a secret hideout. Well, it's not good enough of a secret. Long ago, then, you'd be a red smear on the floor. Never rely on secrecy alone.
So what do you do? Why are you here? Poon sent you. Yeah, I know that faithless cred stacker all too well. What does he mean?
Yeah, you know the poon?
Yeah, without those hours, you're
a... Everyone knows the poon, dude.
I got two Nesken and 13. Poon must know that. Bastard. Alright, I'll help. But this is not for poon. What do you need? Yeah, I'm already logged on to the surveillance server. Let's have a look. Seems a whole bunch of invalid tags passed a scan gate at the Cosmodrome a few subcycles ago. Biometrics match your havers, but... So I can't say where your havers are now. If Obi took them, you're gonna have to ask them why yourself. They've requisitioned an old Hydrocat branch office up by the node. Way above where we're at now. Anything else? Look, you'll probably need my help again before this is over.
Okay, cool. Right? The DLC items are already in the game.
And if you need me. And just to be clear, I'm doing this for Club. Look, you'll probably need my help again before this is over. Oh, and I bumped up your permissions with the arcology reg, so you can access the node. Moving up in the world.
Yeah, moving up, baby.